Okay guys, so what do you need to open a bottle of beer with a lighter? So what do you need? A bottle of beer, lighter, you see, classic lighter. Okay, so it's quite simple. You take the bottle like this, you take the lighter, and you use your finger as a leverage. So you put the lighter under here and use the leverage of your finger to pull off the crown cork. Okay, are you guys ready? Let's have a look. All right, did you see that one? Okay, let me show you one more time. Take a bottle of beer, use your finger as the leverage, put the lighter underneath the capsule, and then, boom, there you go.